Are you there, my sister? Telling yourself, oh, I'm tired. Today, I'm here to encourage you. Nothing God cannot do. 4 years ago, I was crying. I said, God, please surprise me as surprise my enemy. When God surprised me, He gave me the perfect. What are you crying for? What are you telling God to do for you? God can do it. If God can do mine for me, surprise me. Because it surprised you. I know what people talk about me. When I was waiting for God to bless me, I cried, Edom. I cried, hopefully. You were in my shoe before. You are still telling God today. Thank God to help you. Don't worry. God will help you. I know your family member will tell you many things. Your friend around you, they will tell you everything. They will say, I make up they do you, your men they bomb. Don't worry. I know I cry a lot. But you, what you will know, when they love you, you will remember to pray. I'm really so happy. I only have Elliot. His Elliot is like 20. I'm really so happy. Mother, dear, any family that is looking for children, don't worry. God will do it for you. Don't ever give up. Don't ever pull up in any man. Man can disappoint you. It's only God can remember you. Eh? You don't know what is behind of my smile? Do you know how God wiped chest? He said, Mama Elliot, your name will be Mama Elliot. Cannot do 2 months from now, and that will be 4 years. Overdue. I'm here to encourage you. Don't ever give up. Even though it's 5 years, even though it's 10 years, you have been waiting for God to bless you. God will bless you that you go even tired. Hey, I don't know say to find like this easy, but if you dey think, your find not gonna come out. Your shiny will not come out. Hey. Love is too much. Yes. Are you there watching me? Don't worry. God will give you the time, the perfect time. Your friend may love you. People around you may love you. It happened to me. If I already go to church, I will look myself for mirror. My belly will swell up. You notice I get belly. When I go reach church, people will say, congratulations, and whereas he cannot stay inside. When I will come off this, so that I will go pay through, I will cry. Or if I reach us, I will cry. Hey! Ah! Are you there? Telling yourself, God cannot do this one. God will save this. God will help you. Nothing you cannot do. There is nothing you cannot do over to us. I have tested of your lies. I have seen your mighty words. That is Mama Elliot for you. The first day where you're coming, mommy, eh? I was shocked. I said, Nami, mommy. Do you know sometimes now they feel say Elliot? Or they feel say they keep on me, they give me, I keep not my picking. They be like, keep on my eye. My sister. Don't ever give up in life. It can take time, but it doesn't matter. God will remember you when the time comes. People around you may love you. People around you, anything, not when they don't talk about my own. It takes me 3 years. And when God wants to surprise him, it shocked me and it shocked my husband. Then make, if I say Mama Elliot, people don't know what is behind that Mama Elliot. Many people don't know. It give me joy. It give me happiness. Any mother watching me, anybody watching me today, telling God, I want to carry my baby. I'll be waiting till 1 year, 2 years, 3 years. Do you know? Nobody like me, I don't even wish my enemy, my worst enemy, to pass through what I passed through, because the drama is too much. You don't even know how to explain it. Anything where people talk, you go, they read me to run. No, I don't know how God can create that. So do you know, so sometimes you go even ready for your belly will swell up. Your teeth say you they do say you get belly. But where God give you the right one, you no go even fear anything. I did almost 2 months plus for my belly before I know say I get belly. I don't know say I get belly. That is how God do something. Are you waiting? God will bless you. Don't ever list you anything where person tell you. Naked, pray. Because the time will come, my full testimony. And I will say it. This is Mama Elliot. Yes, I'm not buying. You will they watch me. Tomorrow you will be Mama Adesua, Mama Omonigo. Very soon. Now you go tire when people do the story for his ass. Me, I see dance when I gay. I love dance and I love happiness. If you notice your happiness day with anybody, I better go take him. Because nobody need to seize your happiness. My whole happiness, they never bore anybody. We want to take my happiness. What give me joy? I do it with my heart. Thank you for watching this video. You are there. If you watch this video, you are in my shoe before. You dey wait. May God bless you. Use my own name. See me today, Mama Elliot. At the shine. You will shine in Jesus' name. God will bless you with children. And now you will tire. 2 months for Naila will be 4 years. It's just like a dream. This Mama Elliot for real. They're not giving me a keeper. I really appreciate God and I really appreciate God. Nothing God cannot do. What God cannot do does not exist, but it can delay. But when it comes, it will stay fully. Thank you everybody for watching this video. This is Mama Elliot. I will repeat it. This is Mama Elliot. Thank you. Bye.